see what we're doing. What the fuck? What? What? Why? Why is it all green? Oh, plus 10 is 30. Okay. And you got another one. And then there's Ike? Oh no, he's plus 8. Oh, look at you. What's up? I do have a competent red unit, right? Oh, I got 2. Sucker's annoying, though. Oh, there we go. Just a man I need to see. Nap time. Seriously. Does anyone actually lose to this? I assume the people who have nothing but blue units in their Aetheraid's offense. Rip those people, but they deserve it. Seriously, what the heck? Should I preemptively put Roy in vantage? Like, she would actually do enough damage for that, but... Whatever. I'll just get the map started. What level is that catapult? Nothing. It's nothing to worry about anyways. It's an escape fighter.
Yeah.
Good morning. Time to kill. Let's just step on this. Oh no. Roy's now limited to one movement. I think the biggest problem here is just getting the server and then getting the Ike. Those are the only problems.
Okay. Time to kill. Maybe this way. Yeah,
this is fine. Do I have animations on? No, I don't. Alright, Roy's in vantage range, but who knows for how long. And looks like it's almost time to show.
A solid move.
And it's 51. Karnia can kill you.
Time to kill.
Nice. Job, Karnia. You're not gonna be hurt. You need 49 attack? Oh, that's easy.
Death's caress.
And we'll have air do this. Start breaking stuff. Turn 4? Turn
okay.
4.
Glimmer of life.
And think what I need to do now is make sure we get Alm over there to Surtur.
Sounds good.
Where I can have a nice
time to kill.
Friendly bout.
A solid move.
Maybe this way.
Like this?
Yes, Curse.
And I think we're pretty much good here.
I refuse to lose.
Seriously, I think this is the only way I could lose is if you get stalled out. But we're kind of in our ideal situation here, so.
Good morning.
For our future.
Okay. You have 61.
Yes.
Like this? I'm up.
I wonder what you like. Alright, yeah, we're good. We'll just hit Surtur and then we'll fall back and step on a lightning trap.
A solid move.
Roy's our boy. Let's see if Owen can follow suit. Oh, nice. Was even real. And we'll just let Owen finish the job. Yes. That was certainly a match. Good thing I had a red unit. And no follow-up. Probably couldn't have won this easily if I didn't have but probably could have won with the grin. Alright. What am I gonna do today? Probably record some Pokemon. Probably.